The desert lords rule from a floating fortress called Stratos. If Zola Dane has fled there, I suggest you just let him go. Your goal is the gates, and those will be in the desert below. Keep your mind focused and remember your goals. If you can do that, I think your chances are good. The desert lord, your... If you can...
Good luck, Rynn. strangest thing. Advisor Dane just came rushing through here like a devil was on his tail. I could have sworn I heard him curses as he went by. Then, next thing I knew, there were monsters on all sides of us. It was almost as if... Well, you don't think Lord Dane had something to do with it, do you? It's not right! Monsters just appearing like that from out of nowhere! No one mentioned anything about that when I signed on for this job! What happened? They just came from nowhere! That's not fair, is it? Are they allowed to do that? It's not right! Monsters just appearing like that from out of nowhere! No one mentioned anything...
You don't need to yell!